Despite the impressive record by the Bruins, against the New York Rangers, they have only one win in their last 10 games. Yet this season, they have gone 19-4-4 over a 27-game span, and without a 60-minute loss, over 19 games at one point. Rattled on now for Marchand. He looks over the traffic and sent it off the board for Pasternak. Has Torrey Krug at the back as an option and decides to go there. Then Marchand with a little tip, got it back again for Bergeron across.
See him there with a nice little soft touch pass across, and they go to the bumper back and forth from Marchand. He elevates it, gets across ice, through the seam to Pasternak.
Took a strange bounce off the boards and is settled down by Lundqvist. Carried back ahead by Shea, knifed away from him by Wagner. Here's Wagner moving on in. Save made by Lundqvist. Rebound scramble. And Wagner couldn't poke it home. It's off the pipe. My goodness.
What a great save by Lundqvist, diving back to get a piece of it.
So Shattenkirk looking over the traffic in the last half minute. Now it's worked on to Buchnevich and then set on across for the Preds. Strong play by the Rangers, and Zibanejad, the leading scorer, has connected to even this game up.
But watch the great feed by Strome here. Just out of the outreach of the defenders, Zibanejad with a good patient move to beat Halak.
Came all the way back now for Krug. First half minute has transpired. DeBrusk fed one across, and now it is Bergeron. Bergeron put it off the back. Around in front. Oh, and two great stops made by Lundqvist on Jake DeBrusk right out in front of the gate.
Centers to DeBrusk. He gets one and then a second crack at it.
And it would be even more so had there not been Secretariat ahead of them in the stand. In the tremendous Tampa Bay. And it is now 2-1, Pasternak with both goals.
Great hands on Krejci. Patience. Pasternak just past the stick of Gleason.
Puck left back for Shattenkirk out of the glove of Halak. Poked along further by Pasternak, trying to go further. Krejci is out there with him. It's poked along to Krejci by Chara, who comes to the bench for a change. Pasternak, fed it across.
By Pasternak. Look, he's looking at Lundqvist the whole time, and an easy put away for DeBrusk. Just fantastic tic-tac-toe action by the Bruins.
Stopped behind by Halak and handed on, but through Chara, and so it is Vesey. Leading it on back, D'Angelo holding, gives on over for Shea, save, scramble in front, score! Strome out of a net mouse scramble, and it is a one-goal game again.
Shot in the scramble right here, and just get it to the front of the net. Halak with a good first stop on it, but Strome manages to get it and go five hole.
Pasternak right back across to Krug again. Then sent back by Marchand. Krug across. Pasternak score! A power play goal. 4-2. Fourth career regular season hat trick. Two earlier this season.
Just one of those nights for him where the puck just seems to back of the net. He's been all over it all night long, and no doubt a smile on his face here tonight.
The last 50 seconds of the 5-on-3 off the board for Marchand. Lost by Shattenkirk, back to Marchand. Fed one in front for Bergeron. Nudged on back now for another power play goal by Pasternak. That's four.
I don't know if Bergeron got a little tick on that as it went by. Pasternak looks over, and here it is right there.
Yeah, sure enough.
Hit past Lundqvist.
Close quarters battle, and it's Coyle seeing this go back to McAvoy, then led across to Chara, then back to McAvoy again. Shovel shot, score! Another power play goal, and it is 6-2.
D to D passes, he'll get the return, and then you'll see Johansson in front, and then maybe a little touch off the defender in front.
Back in deep for the last seven of the game. Turned aside by Halak and stashed in by Zibanejad, his second goal of the night, the 30th of the year for him. 67 days since the Bruins had a home regulation loss. Final score in the game, Boston 6, the New York Rangers 3. You're watching Wednesday Night Hockey on NBCSN. For Mike Milbury, Brian Boucher, Mike Emmerich saying goodnight from Boston.